All right, it is.
You know what I'm saying here?
We're getting to breathe on the bench, though. What you gonna do with it? Oh, wow, what was that? He hit it though. Okay, nephew. I don't know what it was, but we'll take it. We'll buy that for a dollar.
Okay.
Oh. It's getting physical out here, people.
Camp.
Handling that ball. Ooh. Ooh. That was sweet. That was sweet.
See ya.
Uh-oh. Candace Parker, what'd I tell y'all? These kids are comedy. hear nobody else.
Which one?
She's a wild hog.
He been running the whole game. He got it all figured out. Was that the same kid that was right here?
I don't know, but yeah, wait till we listen to that first video. Thanksgiving, great commentary. On Isiah, look like he's hard as hell to move. Okay. What you gonna do, nephew? He's pulling though, I know that. I don't know about the shot, but he's pulling it. Oh, the rebound. Them stats. Them stats. Like Barkley out there. I told y'all he's like Barkley out there. Nobody watching the clock. Yeah, ain't he though? He's trying. Uh-oh. Watch the clock. Watch the clock. Uh-oh. Shot.
Going in though.
And the three. It's going down. Look at the ref. You think he got handles? Like he's been handling them burgers, though. Bang, bang. Tricks on him. Putting tricks on him. And the gym's going down, people. Coach Tone in the building. Johnson's head coach, and he's mopping little girls, even though it's not a good thing to say. This girl squad is a beast.
There we go.
Pass. Gotta make a count for him. There you go. Hey, Candace Parker. I don't know who this little girl is, but y'all gonna know her. Okay, with the spin move.
Chop it, okay.
Still. Woo! Almost hit that. If you're over getting his breathe on, got that Gatorade going like an NBA 2K. Just cross him like that? Whoa! Big dude said no though. Candace Parker got double double probably. Uh-oh, it's raining. Kevin Love was gonna knock it down for me.
Ooh, good save.
Boy, Candace Parker's on every rebound.
Mary Lyons is into the game for the winning spin.
Uh-oh. Candace Parker. Y'all think this is a game? Y'all must think this is a game. It's the reason she's in the All-Star game. She's the only girl. That means she's a beast among her peers and the others. Let's get it. Ooh. Ooh. Playing out here tonight. Oh. Nephew's checking in. Barkley's coming in. That's where he get him a couple tackles and pick up a couple yards. Inadvertent flagrant. What do you say? CA call right there. Oh, look at that pass. Game's being held in the paint. Thank you. subbed out for the last minute. He had a good game. All right, ref, what you doing, man? It's only a minute 30 left. Oh, oh. Hey. Back in there. Shot. Boom, shot. What do you do? 48 seconds, 33-21. Nephew and them getting the W unless a miracle happens. Oh, he's calling that plays, drawing up plays or something down there, man. Y'all up by 80, man. Oh, good D, good D. There you go. Pressing him. Oh, oh. That's a foul. Oh, good steal. Man, dude ain't playing down there. They ripped him in 2 seconds, though. Dante is coming through.
My
laptop. Shot. Oh, man. He's just taking the ball. Oh, did he just tap pass it? Did he just tap pass it? In the elementary school All-Star game. Yeah, y'all probably got to rewind that.
Miss Jones!
Here's his boy right there, 35. Who up next game? Oh, good save. Hey, now they are just dominating the end of this game. 8 seconds. 8 seconds. Somebody get a shot off. And he hit it. Oh, man. And he hit it. Oh, man.
And that's the moment. Your score is the Central All-Star 36, the South All-Star 21. On behalf of DuPont Medical High School, I'd like to thank everyone for participating.
They got the win, though. And they're great about the bomb ball on the court. Deuces World.